Hello everyone, welcome back to my channel. This is Niranjana from Leo Tales, and today we have here the Jewelagant box for the month of September. So this is a newly launched subscription. Their launch edition was last month, and this time again it is a personalized subscription priced at 350 rupees plus free shipping. Apart from the pieces that you pick, there'll be one surprise gift also. So without wasting much time, let's get started and see what we have. So last time also the outer box was really cute, something that is most you can use like a storage tin, and this time again it is the same. It is slightly deformed, but otherwise the box is fine, and also it's a cute red and white design, something that is very ornamental. So it's written the Orna Attitude Nishabd, that is their Insta page handle, and then we have a card here. It says, "Dear Niranjana, thank you for the love for Nishabd. From Nishabd Ornaments, show your attitude." That is their tagline. And inside that, we have all the jewelry pieces. So in total, you have 4 jewelry pieces, a nail paint and a surprise gift along with this box for 350 rupees. The first product is the nail paint. I think it is the same shade for everyone. I did not get a choice also, and this picture was sent to me. So the shade number 140, and it is by the brand Cube. I think it is a look-wise, it could be 5 to 8 ml. So this is the first product in the box. Moving on to the first jewelry piece, this is how the necklace looks like. Again, there were choices available, and this is the neck piece that I went with. It is a very lightweight silver kind of neck piece, very, very lightweight, and this is how the right side looks like. But it is very sturdy. I mean, it is not flimsy at all, and this is how the closure of the neck piece is, so you can adjust the length also. So it is a pretty piece, no doubt. You can use it like a collar necklace. It will go with casual as well as some formal wear also. So this is the first jewelry piece. For the second set also, there were choices available. And this is what I picked. This is a neck piece earring set. This is how the necklace looks like. This is the pendant. And I should say that it is very unique. I don't think I have anything in this design. It is rather heavy also, and this is how the right side of the pendant looks like. And it has matching earrings, and this is how the stem part is. You can adjust the length also a little. This is how the closure of the neck piece is. I really like this pattern, and it is unique, and it is not at all lightweight. It feels like, you know, good quality. That's it. So that is the second. From the next set of choices that was for earrings, I picked this. Now this is pretty for me because I like the pom-pom pattern and the purple color. It is very lightweight and something like a daily wear. So I like this muted color, and this is how the closure is. So it's a pretty one. It's very lightweight, and you can easily carry it. You can wear it throughout the entire day. Your ears will not feel weighed down. So that is the third piece. Now moving on, we have one last piece here that was again a choice. Again, a pair of earrings. And this is what I went with. It is a simple star kind of pattern. You know, this lightweight wooden kind of design, like extremely lightweight. We call it the Korean earrings and all. So this is something like that. It has an orange and red color. So this is again very lightweight and very much daily wear. Something you can wear even to college or just going out. More like a fancy type. So this is the last piece in the box. So now we are left with one last gift, which is wrapped. And this is the gift that I received. It is a beautiful Afghani pair of earrings, a single layer one. And this is, it's a pretty one. I've seen this a lot, but then getting it as a gift, it's fine. It will be a good party wear, and it is not very heavy, so you can wear it as a daily wear also. So that was my surprise gift. And that's everything I got in the Jewelagant box. So in 350, I got a necklace, 3 pairs of earrings and a neck piece set along with a nail paint and a box that you can reuse. So I guess in 350 that is not a bad deal, considering you don't have to pay anything extra and there is a level of personalization as well. I feel that they have improved so much from their launch edition in August. It was good, but there was some more variety needed, and I think this one they have added it, and I like the box. This is my favorite of course here, but overall the box at 350 feels good. So this is what I feel about the Jewelagant box for the month of September. Let me know how you guys like the box. I'd like to know that. So we'll meet soon with another video. Until then, take care. Bye.